Hi, I'm Karen, a tech trainer. Did you know you can translate pages or words in real time with support for Read Aloud, parts of speech, and a picture dictionary? Let me show you how. I'm in Word Online, but there are many apps you can use this with. Say you have a Word doc open. When you click on Immersive Reader, Immersive Reader will automatically take what you have written down on your page and will give additional content. If you have students with a language barrier, you can pick the language you want. I'm going to choose Spanish. You can click By Word, which you can see both the English word as well as the Spanish word.
Ocean. Océano.
Or change the entire document, which still supports Read Aloud.
Asignación de océanos.
Parts of speech and a picture dictionary. You can even click from the original document to the translated version. For an even more compelling scenario, try to take a picture of a book with office lens with your phone. Then send the page to OneNote Windows 10 or online. Launch the Immersive Reader on the picture with text, and then use Translate to change the text to another language and read aloud or any of the other Immersive Reader features. Pretty cool, right? What are you waiting for? Give it a try.